Justin!
Into the storm? Are you nuts?
Guess we'll find out!
Is John Conrad the greatest man I ever served with? Well, I don't know. There was this one time in Kabul when he dragged my bleeding carcass half a mile to an evac chopper. So maybe I'm biased. But the facts don't lie. The man's a fucking hero. Remember when the first storms hit Dubai? You're probably all safe and sound at home watching TV. Well, Conrad was leading the damn 33rd out of Afghanistan. Instead of coming home, he volunteered his entire battalion to help with the evac. But all you did was send a check. Rumor is Conrad was ordered to abandon the city. He defied that order, and the 33rd stood with him. Now, the official story is still hazy, but what happened next? All we know for sure is that the storms got worse. Much worse. Last thing we heard out of Dubai was that Conrad was leading a caravan of survivors out of the city. That was 6 months ago. Then, 2 weeks ago, we picked up this transmission.
This is Colonel John Conrad, United States Army. Has the evacuation of Dubai ended in failure. Death toll. Too many.
Hey, Cap. Captain Walker.
What is it, Lugo?
Got a situation, sir.
Mission critical?
No, sir.
Then take it up the chain, Sergeant.
Roger that. Lieutenant Adams.
I hear you, Sergeant. What's your status?
Status is chafed, sir.
You say chafed, Sergeant?
Yes, sir. A local airborne insurgency has infiltrated the U.S. zone designated as my pants. Sir.
Shut up, jackass.
Gentlemen, welcome to Dubai.
Yep. It's still dead.
Yet to be seen, Sergeant.
You got a lock on that transmission?
Yes, sir. About 800 yards away.
And we're 800 yards away from seeing who's more full of shit. You or Intel.
Wow. If I wasn't a hardened killing machine, I might have hurt.
Remember, this place has been designated a no man's land, which means... we're not supposed to be here, so let's do this by the books, okay?
Roger, Dodger.
Okay, grab some cover. Now check your sights. Any movement?
Nah, we're clear.
Good.
Wow. What happens in Dubai stays in Dubai.
Come on, let's just find a way down.
You got it. We got bodies.
So this is what's left of the damn 33rd.
Command thinks otherwise, and we wouldn't be here.
Hey, Got some rope over here.
Let's put it to use.
Whee!
That's enough, Lugo.
I'm just keeping it light, boss.
Yeah, I don't need light. I need you focused on the mission.
What mission? We're basically poking a dead dog with a stick.
We have our orders. Locate survivors, leave the city immediately. Radio command from outside the storm wall. We send in the cavalry, we go home.
Hey, did you guys hear that?
You fucking with us?
I am hurt that you'd even ask.
Ain't nobody here, man.
Sounds like the transmission.
Huh. I could have sworn I heard somebody.
Come on, let's just get this over with.
Hey! Anyone out there? Stalker says what?
Leave it alone. No one's out there.
Then what the fuck are we doing here?
Lugo's got a point.
Are you taking his side now?
When he's right, he's right.
Hey, command wants us to look around, we look around.
I don't know. Sounds like a waste of three stone-cold, ruggedly handsome Delta operators such as ourselves.
Think of it as a paid vacation.
Well, for future reference, I prefer my beaches with a 3-to-1 sexy lady dead body ratio.
Lugo, do you ever actually hear the shit coming out of your mouth?
No, I do not, sir. I find it messes with my rhythm.
Attempted evacuation of Dubai admitted complete failure.
You know, it does feel like we're being watched.
Yeah. Someone should see how sexy I look.
Now this looks like the place.
Yep, this is what we're looking for.
We are walking back.
What's that supposed to mean?
It's a distress beacon, but it ain't military. Someone built this out of spare parts.
Any idea who?
No, not a fucking clue.
God damn it. Walker, you better come see this.
Oh, fuck.
That's putting it lightly.
Body looks fresh.
It is. Even worse, he's 33rd.
Who did this?
Probably the same people been ghosting us.
Well, that doesn't answer the question.
Don't worry. I think we're about to find out.
My name is Captain Martin Walker. We're looking for survivors.
Why? So you can kill us too? Farsi, Makaf Mizanam Amraj.
You speak Farsi? Maybe we can understand each other better. I got in Torim half Bezanib.
Good call, Lugo.
This could go sour real fast. Tell me, Steve.
Sarvodo, Amrikoi,
Asin.
Any ideas?
See that bus over there? It's filled with sand. Push comes to shove, shoot out the window. Might give us an advantage.
The damned? Hey! Yanni, the damned 33rd? Sarvodo, I need to get you.
Kill them!
They're refugees! Survivors of the storm! That's good, right? This is Radio Command! Give them the news! Be my guest! I'm sure they'll stop shooting so you can make a phone call!
Gentlemen, no talking, more shooting!
Reload! Gotta reload!
Tango down!
On your left! More! Coming over the dune!
Take him out.
Yes, sir. Heading out!
on top of that bus! Take him down!
There! See him!
One down!
Head for that cargo box! Reloading!
Walker, the door!
Rescuing people.
The hell was that?
I'm picking up a distress call.
Patch it through.
33rd Dispatch, this is Alpha Patrol. We're under attack. Repeat, the insurgents have us surrounded. Request immediate assistance. Shit! Parkinson's down! We need backup!
Lugo, distance.
About 100 yards away.
Let's move.
Heads up! Contact!
I thought we were rescuing people.
What the hell was that?
I'm picking up a distress call.
Patch it through.
33rd Dispatch, this is Alpha Patrol. We're under attack. Repeat, the insurgents have us surrounded. Request immediate assistance.
Shit! Parkinson's down! We need backup!
Lugo, distance.
About 100 yards away.
Let's move.
Shit, we got hostiles! Turn to take it out. He's shielded. We can't hit him. You gotta flank him. Taking heavy fire.
Work eliminated.
On the shack. 12 o'clock.
Alpha, if you can hear me, we're approaching your position.
Oh, fuck. Thank fucking Christ. I think Parkinson's dead.
Are you hurt? Is anyone else with you?
There's four of us. We're okay, but we're running out of ammo. Can't keep them back for much longer.
Okay, stay cool. We're almost there.
What do we got?
Our guys are pinned down in the fuselage.
He ain't been spotted yet. Might want to equip silencers.
Good call.
Take him out before they see us.
Target down.
Target surrounded.
Keep moving. Keep them on our fire.
Shotgunner on the field! Hey! Hands up, shotgun! Come in for us! Got your six! Go, go, go!
Take him on our way!
Watch him learn, baby!
You're gonna have to talk fast, boss. He's fading.
We're here to help. Just stay with me, all right?
Forget me. They took McPherson. You gotta find him.
We will, but I need you to tell me where they took him.
They took him to the nest.
Nest, all right, good. And what about Conrad? Is he still alive? God damn it. Lugo, mark the bodies on tack. Adams, check outside for tracks. I want to know what the hell is going on in this city.
Got multiple tracks headed north.
Then we follow them.
Not to argue, but this ain't exactly within our mission parameters.
Yeah, well, our mission went from recon to rescue the minute we found U.S. soldiers butchered.
Fucking orders. I like it.
Orders ain't worth following if it means leaving people to die, Lugo. Conrad's still alive. I think he is. I know he'd agree with me.
Tracks end here. Guess this is the nest.
Yeah, it's quaint. Very post-apocalyptic.
Just don't get cocky. Remember, these guys already took out four soldiers and kidnapped another.
We've got contact. Orders.
Careful, they got a lookout.
Below, on the walkway. Put him down.
One down! Reloading!
Say this shit just got weird.
Fuck weird. This is out of control. Not only do they got people here, they got a fucking DJ. We need to radio command ASAP.
Nah, not yet. Conrad and the 33rd need our help. This soldier can lead us straight to him. Once we know the 33rd is safe, we'll radio for evac.
Did they go? That was too easy, boys. Heads up.
Roger that.
Fucking Christ! Move, move, move!
It's a fucking ambush! Take cover! Threat eliminated!
Reloading! Cover! You're in the open! Take cover!
cool. Pick your shots. Keep moving. We need to find an exit.
Anyone else feel like we should try talking to these guys again? I mean, we did come here to save them.
Man, we are way past that point. These people don't want to talk. They're out for blood.
Lugo's right. Best we can do is get out of here and find the 33rd before these people tear them apart.
Okay. Shoot first, questions later. Got it.
We find Conrad, he'll answer our questions.
You hear that?
Someone's coming.
Quick, hide.
Dropping C4? What were you thinking?
They were dug in, sir. We didn't have many options.
You're lucky this whole place didn't collapse. Where's the soldier? The one we took from the plane?
Downstairs, sir.
Is he being guarded?
At all times.
Good. Think I'll go say hi.
Agent custody. Wait.
What?
He won't talk, sir.
He'll talk to me.
Walker, that guy was American.
Yeah, I noticed.
Why are the locals taking orders from an American? And why has he got a hard-on for the 33rd?
I have no idea.
Shit.
Ask him yourself.
They're still alive. Take care of them.
Down!
Can't shout orders over that storm, so watch yourself.
Pick our own targets. Got it. Guys, well, the storm's too strong! We need to get back inside! We can't go back! We've got shooters swarming all over the courtyard! Take them out! Marco, let them go until they go! Good! Marco, find us a way indoors!
Be careful, gentlemen. We're not alone.
Oh, you smell that? Someone's definitely been living down here.
If you can call it that.
Yeah, I'd call it survival. Probably been this way since the first storm's hit.
Life's hard. This is giving them a reason to start killing soldiers.
The American we saw upstairs gave them a reason.
Yeah, but why?
Wish I knew.
Got a light up ahead.
Come on, follow me. Everyone be cool. We got civilians down here.
Nice place.
You guys seeing this shit? Silk curtains, silverware, some nice crystal. Fuck, they got a piano too? I'm in the wrong line of work.
Hugo, quiet.
Sorry.
Were massacred.
Nah. Look how they're lined up. This was an execution.
Just like the Kabul death squads.
Shit.
Yeah. Shit.
Someone's here.
Follow me and stay quiet.
We're gonna keep at this until you tell me what I want to know. How many soldiers are stationed at the water depot?
Get your licks in while you can, Agent. 33rd's on their way here right now.
Damn, can't save you. The 33rd lost their balls the day they went rogue.
Fuck you. Dubai would be at peace if you hadn't stirred up the locals. Got them killing soldiers again. Did you really think we weren't gonna fight back?
We hoped you would. The CIA doesn't start when you can't finish.
Well, now's the time to prove it, because I'm not telling you shit.
No!
What the hell?
Hold your fire!
Lower your weapon!
I look stupid to you?
No. That's why you're gonna point that pistol somewhere else.
Lower your weapon. I'll lower mine.
Not gonna happen.
You got a name?
McPherson. First Lieutenant. You?
Walker. Captain. We found your friend at the plane. He told us where to find you.
Really? Where's he at?
He didn't make it.
Why am I not surprised?
So what? You think we killed him?
I didn't say that.
You're not saying much of anything, Lieutenant.
Article 4, Captain. You gotta speak to my commander.
Well, where's he at?
By now, I'd imagine he's just downstairs.
Yeah, I'll bet.
Why don't you wait here? I'll go get him.
Check the body.
Wasn't lying. Tagged the CIA.
Shit. That's just what we needed.
You let him go. Why? God damn. All this stuff is CIA.
This must have been their safe house.
Hiding behind civilians? Not the manliest of tactics.
That's normal for the CIA.
Yeah, but killing U.S. soldiers isn't.
Look, I don't know their names, but they're CIA. Who else could they be? You know our orders. There they are! Take them out!
We've got bogeys! He's exposed! Take him down!
Keep the door! Those were soldiers. Our own guys.
It was self-defense.
Doesn't make me feel any better.
It's not supposed to.
Y'all stand back. We got daylight up ahead.
That's our exit. Follow it.
This is for your own good!
What? The 33rd's chasing down civilians.
Shit! Return fire!
But they're soldiers!
They will kill us if we don't! Now open fire!
Engaging! Open fire! Take them out!
Save fire!
We got daylight up ahead.
That's our exit. Follow.
Back here! Stop running! This is for your own good!
What? The 33rd is chasing down civilians!
Attack!
Shit! Return fire!
They're soldiers!
They will kill us if we don't! Now open fire!
Cover me, goddammit!
Save fire!
Goddammit, we are not CIA!
We're Delta Force!
Do the words friendly fucking fire mean anything to you? Jesus Christ! We're not CIA!
I got the Reaper, company man! Bag,
on the move!
That's a no-go!
Watch it! Shotgunner coming in! Repeat down! Take him out!
That's all of them.
All right. We need to keep moving before more soldiers show up.
You mean more American soldiers?
Rogue soldiers. It's clear the 33rd is no longer acting as part of the U.S. Army.
So what do we do?
If we're gonna sort this out, we need to find John Conrad.
How's that help? You just said the 33rd were rogue.
Conrad wouldn't abandon his duty. The 33rd may be hostile, but I guarantee the Colonel isn't part of it.
How can you be sure?
Because I know the man. Now get that open.
Not a problem.
Why?
Shit! They're gonna kill them all!
Can't let that happen, Walker!
I'm not going to.
Let's hurry up and get down. Follow me!
I know there's a lot of you asking the same question right now. Why? Well, I'd like to ask you the same thing. There was no reason for any of this. We made a truce. You broke it. We gave you a chance to surrender, and you ignored it. Why? Why? I mean, why? Now,
get eyes on the target!
Lay you off.
Watch out!
Drop! Coming out of cover!
all of them?
I think we're clear.
What about the civilians? 33rd get away with any of them?
Yeah, they did.
Don't need a translator to know they're hurting.
What are they saying now?
These people want us gone.
We should get out of here and leave these people to grieve.
Yeah, I think that's the least we can do. Come on.
Okay, Walker. Been awfully quiet.
Just thinking about our next move.
Want to share your thoughts with the rest of us?
Well, from what we've heard, I'm starting to think the 33rd went to war against itself. Whichever side won, seems they decided to stay here and take over Dubai.
Sounds like a mess.
It is. CIA's been here for God knows how long trying to clean it up.
Long enough to know everything that's going on in the city.
Including what happened to Conrad?
Exactly. We can make contact with the CIA, then we'll find Conrad.
Oh, my God.
What's wrong?
I'm picking up something. You guys need to hear it.
Patch it through.
What is your name and designation?
Agent Daniel, CIA.
Good. Why did you and your men come to Dubai in attendance?
We're looking for survivors.
Okay. Looks like he's telling the truth. We can begin.
That's enough, Luca.
Yes, sir.
Can you trace the signal's origin?
I already did. It's coming from over there.
At least we know one agent is still alive.
More than one, actually. If the 33rd's broadcasting this...